This one seems to flail randomly, but somehow still manages to approach the light. Perhaps it is mean to move the goal away just as it arrives. Some covered the cube with protective arms. Others simply unfolded onto the cube. The success of a strategy is often highly dependent on the opponent. Here is a hockey-playing creature, which takes the cube away and wins by a large margin.